Now stop pushing now. Push it all the way. Straight ahead. Trying to fix my camera so I can show y'all what's going on in the kitchen, and I'm having a hard time. Let's see. Hi, Linda. I'm trying to fix it so y'all can see. Hi, y'all. I'm gonna have to set it just like this and tilt my thing. All right, this is as good as I'm gonna get. First, I'm going to show y'all the sea moss. Hold on. All right. Let me turn this down a little bit. I felt like moving music this morning. Hi, everybody. Linda, Tierka. I don't know who else on here. I can't see, but great risings. But we're going to get right to it because I got things going on today. And I got to get this out. Okay, and I'm going to be selling sea moss too. This is your real sea moss, right? I wish I had this kind I bought offline because I was testing vendors, but I got a good connect, and I got another good connect on some things, but straight out from the island and from Africa. But this is your real sea moss, right? It's spongy. It got all that salt in it, and it's very, 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 very salty. And then you're going to see some, like, sea particles in it. So, this is your real sea moss. What I'm about to do with it is I'm about to clean it. So, I'm going to fix the camera a certain way. And I'm going to tilt my thing so y'all can see. Just over. Okay. So, first step, once you take it out the bag or whatever, and then you just clean it off real good. And I really need to plug this up and just dump it in there. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna need this. This is what I do. I can't say about nobody else, but this is what I do. And I'm going to do this with one hand. Maybe I could do like this without the camera falling in there. Uh-oh, there y'all go. So, this is what I do. You got to get all that stuff, and I'm using like warm water. It's warm water melts salt. Right now it's coming out cold, you know, till it warm up. And then you just get all this stuff out of there. Like this. You don't want that. See? Huh? Okay.
What's she doing with that?
I'm getting the junk out of it.
What junk?
This is sea moss, you know. Go somewhere with all that. Go take your inhaler. This is hard to do with one hand, but I'm gonna do it for y'all. Take your rescue inhaler and your other one. I gotta set this down a second, y'all. I'm gonna come over like this so y'all can see. Where am I at? There it go. So you gotta get all that stuff. It's kind of jelly like, you know what I mean? It's jelly like. I hope my phone don't fall in this water. I'll be done. So this is what you want to do. You want to rinse, get all this stuff off of it. Where? Oh, I know. Oh, y'all, I got to tell y'all. You know the story I was telling y'all about somebody? And I had a feeling that they were homeless. Well, it was true. And I helped them out so they stand in my building till they get up on their feet. And it was awful how, you know, relatives do you. I ain't gonna put his business out there like that, but it was awful. So, talked with the hubby and, you know, he stay in my building. I think that man was so happy. When I pulled back up, all the lights was out. And I could see the flames from my, from my propane tank, you know, somewhere warm. So, I'm not going to think nothing negative or shoot nothing negative, because that's when you manifest it. You know what I mean? But I've been knowing them for a minute. So, everything is worked out. I was so busy trying to help him yesterday, I didn't get to do what I wanted to do. But, yeah, see, stuff like that, you don't want that. That's something you don't want. So, now I'm going to let this water out, but I'm going to strain it first. So, I'm going to put all this stuff right here in my strainer. So, I'm getting all this salt out. That's rinse number one. And yes, I am that music person. I just love music, man. I could be sleepy, knocked out. You turn some music on, I'm up. And you know what? I don't want none to go down the drain. I'm going to get all I can with my hand. So this is what I'm going to do. Hold up. Show y'all a little trick. Let's see. Here it go. You know the little spoon with the holes in it? Yeah. I want all my sea moss. But you could just hear it scrape all that salt at the bottom. See that right there? Yeah. The other stuff, the bad stuff, could stay down in there. I don't feel nothing else but right here around the thing. Oh gosh, that looked like a seashell. Let me see, what was that? Or a crab. What was that? God, that's a lot of salt. Look at that, y'all. What's this? It looked like a seashell. Look at that. I heard you find seashells. That ain't nothing worth. Alright. So let this water out. See how nasty that water is, y'all. Put my hands down in here and pull up some more of my sea moss. Flick all that bad stuff out. Y'all y'all know how we do when food go down the drain. We go down in there and get it to unclog it, like especially spaghetti. See that right there? I don't want that. And that's what you don't want. And I don't mind sharing this. And I mean, I know it's a bunch of videos on YouTube and stuff. This is how I learned how to do it. And everybody got their way of doing it. This is my way. And I don't mind sharing because, you know, you might want to do it. But if you want to get some, I don't mind mailing it to you. You got to pay for it, though. I guess the real deal is I put my name on it. And I try to do the best for people. So here goes some more. Rinse it again. I mean, this sucker was salty. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I don't want that. Look like seaweed. Man, this my roofer came to the house yesterday and they was bringing the supplies and stuff, right? So one of them, he's from Africa, Portuguese or whatever. I call him Poppy, right? And so Poppy, I was showing him that I got the sea moss and stuff. You know, I'm out here marketing and propagating or whatever you want to say. And he seen this whole big bag and his eyes lit up like a Christmas tree. Poppy tucked that up under his arm and we kept talking and Poppy tried to take it with him. No, sir, Poppy, give it here. Come on, Poppy. That's exactly what it was. And you know what? He, his son-in-law is, or his daughter's girlfriend, they're black, they're from Africa, or they're Portuguese, or whatever. And she go with a Mexican, but don't forget, they're black, too. But Poppy was dark. I've been running across a lot of black Puerto Ricans down here. The delivery guys that brought my refrigerator, one was light-skinned and the other one was dark. I didn't know it till he opened up his mouth. And boy, we was having a ball speaking English and Spanish. I want to learn Arabic. But boy, that's... Whew. All I remember is Aleph. First letter of the alphabet. So once again, I'm getting it all out of there. Warm water. See, look at these particles I'm pulling out. I'm going to do about 3 or 4 rinses till my water get light. And then I'm going to put it in soak. And I'm doing this with one hand, y'all. So y'all can see. And then I'm going to show you what to put it in. Because you got to have glass. Everything. Everything glass. Because you don't want to use plastic because plastic got chemicals. Oh, I swear my back is killing me. I ain't took any pain pill. Well, half of one I did. So I got to hurry up. Alright, I'm going to strain it again. Look like, it feel like spaghetti with little rubbery spikes. It feel like rubber, straight rubber. And it's not a bad process. It's not hard. And if y'all talking to me, I can't see. I don't mean to be rude. So great rising again to everybody. I just got the camera. See, I slipped. That's because I got one hand. See that right there? I don't want that. You don't want that. That's something you don't want. Go back to the water again. See what else I pull up. Then I'm going to get my little scraper spoon thing. Look like something right there and I'm going to get it. See it right there? See that? dump that over there. The rest of this, I think I'm gonna let go down the drain. See that right there, y'all? And my hands, the way I'm holding this phone. Something in here, yeah. All right, I'm gonna let it out. We're gonna see how clear this water gets. Come on back here, you gonna get done up. Okay, there goes some more, I know where it's at. So I get it. See that right there, I want that to go down. Come on back here. Alright, rinse again. So far that's what I've been pulling out, other than what went down the drain, all that salt. And I'm gonna tell y'all something, when I pulled this up out, the bag, oh my gosh, it smelled like fresh, straight sea. Fresh sea, like, you know, like when you go fishing and, you get to, you know, just smell like a lake or something. You get to fish out the water straight out and you smell that fish. Alright, there goes some more particles. Roni, you know what? I got to flip the camera around. My phone went dead yesterday, Roni, and I still got to thank you. I wanted to thank you too, because I want to thank you because you inspired me. Even though I'm not doing a keto diet, you inspired me to back up off on a lot of bread. I don't think I want to go through the trauma on the keto diet, but some of them recipes you put up, they inspired me to do certain things. So I thank you. Thank you, Roni. I be looking forward to seeing your meals. You know, you don't know how you be inspired. Sometimes people don't know how to inspire a person. So you keep on putting them up, Roni, because I do get ideas. And it inspired me to eat more healthier. So, you know, like, here go my sea moss right there. I take it every day. So I got to make me some more, but I'm going to add flavor to this one. Once I see how to do something, it's on and popping. Okay, here goes some more particles. Right there. I want my stuff squeaky clean. And you know, a lot of stuff that I do and make, at least I try to make it two times. That way I got it imprinted in my head. And I write recipes down. Or one of my elders sending me something, teaching me something. So. I don't know what that is, but I spotted it. All you gotta do is just break it off. Like that right there. I don't like that. I don't even want that. See that right there? I don't even want that. So I'm just going to break that off right there. Now, what's that? How many washes, y'all? What is that, 3? I can't see the comments yet. It tastes, it got its own taste, Clay. Now I can read some of my comments. It's got its own taste. Grand Rising. Thank you, Angelia. You stupid, Clay. I know I ain't putting it in no soap. You dumb. Alright, now I'm gonna do this right here. I'm gonna do a taste test, because you got to, because you know you want to know how much salt you're getting up out of there, right? So this is the basket. Okay. Let's see what's going on, y'all.
And I shut the door.
You shouldn't have opened the door. Ain't nobody on this door. What you open the door for? Ain't nobody out here.
Oh.
What's wrong with you? Girl, you taking me away from doing something. Go sit down somewhere.
I'm not.
Too early in the morning. Hey, Kiki. It's too early in the morning for all of that. Okay. I was in the zone. There goes something else. See, I dropped it. I'll find it. But this is it over here. And it feels different too when you wash it, get all that salt and stuff. But back to what I was saying, you gotta taste. Because this stuff right here is salty. It's like when you're cooking. So I'm gonna tell you everything you could put it in. You could put it in your soup, you could put it in your food, gravy, and you want your kids to eat it. You know, get it in them, or your family or whatever, they won't even know it. They won't even taste it. Matter of fact, it could be like a salt additive, but you only do it two teaspoons. So say like you got a family or something, I would put like a quarter cup or something in it. You know what I mean? Wouldn't nobody know, because it tastes like salt. So see, I ain't got that much. Ain't nothing going down the drain, you feel me? So, I'm going to take a piece. I got too much noise going on around here. Come on. I'm washing clothes, y'all. That's better. So, I'm going to taste it. I'm going to taste a piece. Little tiny piece, just enough to let me know how salty it is. Yeah, right here. See? That's out. Ain't salty at all. Now, I went and got a bowl. I was looking for a bowl, right? Tastes like fresh water. That's what I'm tasting, fresh water. She going around to her daddy house. I didn't say you did. You need to go spend time with your daddy. Your daddy miss you.
I want to stay with you.
Nah, cause you know when you get around your daddy, girl, he flips. You a flipper. Okay, so I was looking for a bowl, right?
I'm not no flipper.
Okay, you ain't. So I couldn't find a bowl. They, for some reason, I'ma look at y'all and tell y'all this. For some reason, they do not have glass bowls. So, especially at Walmart, I'm telling you, I had 4, 5, 6 pair of eyes, and we could not find no glass bowls. So guess what I end up getting? This what you want to soak in, glass. This is all glass. And I paid $13 for it. It wasn't too bad. And they only had 2 left of this size. So my other bowls, I'm gonna have to get off. I'm gonna have to go on the marketplace and get them. So I'm just rinsing it out. Hold on, y'all. So, by me having a whole bunch of sea moss, because I do got another bag. This right here, I'm going to mix up. And you want to put cold water. Some people cook theirs. I'm not cooking mine. So you want to let this soak for about 8 to 24 hours. I'm going to probably do... Hey, Deborah. Hope you feeling fine, love. With your crazy self. Girl, I look forward to seeing your stuff every day. I know when you're not feeling good because you don't post up. So, I'm going to soak it in all this water. I'm going to move it out the way. Risings. So I'm going to let it soak because it floats too. And the mistake I seen, like say like these little pieces that come up, they will turn brown. Let me rinse this off. And then I'm going to put the top on it. Let it soak. But I got to find somewhere to put it. Hold on, y'all. Because my mother will move it. She will move it. So I got to do this with one hand. No, I don't. I'm going to set it right over here. Pee-wee, you made your coffee already? Okay. I'm going to set this over here. Because if it's in her way, she will get it. So, I know this is going to be heavy. Money. Oh, honey. Okay. So, hi, Nitra. So, here you go. So, I'm going to let this soak for 8 to 24 hours. So, I'm going to tell y'all something. I'm going to whip up some stuff, boy. I ain't even going to tell y'all. I even got some moringa tea. I got to learn how to work with that. See, when I find out something is real beneficial to the body, I gotta let my people know. Because it ain't coming from nowhere but the motherland. You understand me? Yes. Straight from the motherland. So if I learn how to make it, you know it's straight. I ain't using no chemicals. But I'd rather start off straight seeds. Straight out seeds. I got some palm oil coming straight from Gambia, ma'am.
My computer's dead. I can't do anything.
Well, get a book. We can read. You want to read? Wait till grandma get done. Go watch some cartoons. Go upstairs. I'll be back up there in a minute. So, you know, I'm... Do this right here. Oh, Mr. wants some eggs, so I'm gonna be nice this morning. I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna be real nice and make Mr. some eggs. I'm done now, Deborah. I'm done. I'm just shooting, you know. Shooting the crap with y'all. Just, you know, talking a little bit. You're late. You're late. Like 10 minutes late. Woo! Yeah, this is me, y'all. Straight natural. So, anyhow, Yeah, I gotta make some eggs. So when I get ready to do, well, y'all already know. Wait, the African market dude, he up on Pleasantburg, right there, Pleasantburg, right there in that plaza, right before that gas station by Bob Jones. He right over there. Girl, I went in there to get some, just look around and see what he had, right? Tell you this. So, you gotta watch up when you get shea butter, right? You gotta watch when you get shea butter. Because, you know, people will tell you anything. And so, say like if you go to Charleston or something and they got shea butter down on the water or whatever. And they'll tell you, you know, you then had this big shea butter, this big nut filled with shea butter. That's manufactured. It don't come in no big old nut like that. They be scamming people. Shea butter comes in nuts. It's little nuts. And it's a process when they make it. It is a process. Hey, Billy. Great risings. You came to class late. You might can catch the video. I was showing y'all how to rinse off sea moss. So yeah, two a day. I ain't gonna take mine until after I eat. But it's got a unique taste. So I'm gonna start adding flavor to it and make it more beneficial. I wish I could get the minerals that is lacking and then add the minerals, you know, into the body. But I tell you what, I do feel a little bit different when I take it. I don't feel it then. I feel it the next day. Yep, I feel it the next day. So, and then like, oh, y'all, check this out. See, I'm about to make some oils. These is my orange peels. Yep. This is going to be my fertilizer for my plants and stuff. And this ain't nothing but eggshells and bananas. Banana peels. Fill it up with water. It's a wrap. Yep. So don't throw, if you know, do plants and stuff, don't throw your eggshells away. This one is about full. And I do got a banana thing to go in there. And it's a great fertilizer for your plants. I'm going to tell you that right now. This one done. Can't put nothing else in there. I put orange peels, lemon peels. I just make fertilizer for my plants. You know, I don't use that chemical stuff. Not at all. And I give it to them every 2 weeks or whatever. Man, they just shoot to the sky. Some of them don't like it, so I don't do it to them. But most of them, I just put it in the dirt and they just stretch on out like, hey, I can't describe it. So, just I'm just putting water in it and put it up in the cupboard. And by the time summertime comes, or when I'm ready to fertilize my plants, this is what I use right here. And a lot of stuff I learned from the people who took it from us. What up, Dula? What's up, my brother? I got to come see you, man, since you ain't gonna come see me. So, yeah, y'all, I got a bunch of fertilizer up here in my cupboard. Here go one, eggs and bananas, just eggshells, eggs and bananas. I got my mother shove everything up here, and this is a new one. No telling what's back behind there, but she shoves everything in here under the sun. If you can't find it, you better come look for it in the cupboard or in a refrigerator. So, I think that's it. That's all I have. Because I'm about to start maneuvering around and go back upstairs and take me a nap. I wanted to get that out the way for today. Yeah, man. Hey, it's natural fertilizer. I don't buy none. So, like this right here, man, I'm trying to tell y'all. I don't know what to do with it now. I got to put it in some dirt, I guess. But I tried to do it with water, and it wouldn't even work. This, that Mexican potato or Hispanic potato, that white yam or whatever it is. What's up, Aslam, man? Namaz, too. Where you been, huh? You done missed the class. You done missed my class, man. Ooh, I missed my class. On sea moss. Right now, I'm just shooting the crap and making Mr. Egg. But he ain't like, what's up, Rosalind? You missed it too. But he ain't like Mr. Officer C, because I will bash Mr. in the head. And don't do it. Look, y'all, see, I done did the rinse the sea moss and everything, and now I got it set. I'm going to whip this one up, and the other ones, I'm going to start selling them. I'm going to package them up, and I'm going to start selling them. I'm going to have $5 bags, $10 bags, or probably $10 bags, 15, 10, 20, probably 10 and 20. I'm probably even do $5 bags, you know, because people ain't got money like that. But you can be healthy, though, you know what I mean? You know, you can use that in your hair. You can make a foot on your skin, your body, all of that straight from natural. Remember, dis-ease. Keep your body at ease. Keep your body at ease. You know, we got to get away from the chemicals. You know, some stuff we got to take. You know, like the medication the doctors give us. Some stuff we do got to take. But we can keep our body healthy to fight the side effects. You know what I mean? Be strong. We can do that. Yeah, I'll look at this egg here. I mean, not the egg, the pan. I got this little pan at Bilo, right? And it's supposed to be for making cheese toast or something, right? It's got me choking. And I use this mug to cook eggs. This is my egg pan. It sure is. I don't know how he want it today, but either way it go, he gonna eat it. It's smoking too. Make sure you get your protein in. I'm going to cook me some in a little bit. But, yeah, man. Keep your body at ease. Not dis-ease. God, I learned that. Dang, who told me that? The dude that moved to Africa. I was like, man, that stuff makes sense. Practice saying it. You'd be like, dang, that girl. But yeah, man, you want to, you know, stay healthy as you can. Like I said, it's some stuff that we have to take from the doctor. And I got to check my blood pressure because I think it done got low because I be getting dizzy. And I think with the combination of what I'm doing, the vitamins that I'm taking, and trying to eat right, it's starting to come down. Mook, your egg's done. You come make your sandwich because you put too much stuff on it. I can't do it. And so, yeah, we can't, you know, stop the doctor from giving us this for that. I got to get a hold of my cousin, man. He take packs of pills every freaking day. What's up, Susan? I talked to him, man. Hurt my heart to hear him like that. It was always me, him, and my cousin. We was like the three amigos, man. I always kept a place whenever they needed to be, needed a place to stay. And I ain't even gonna go into that situation right there. I'm gonna hold that down. But he done did the thing. He done crossed over with something he don't need to cross over with. And I can't even talk to him by himself because she always sitting there in the conversation like she gonna miss something. But I best believe next time I go to the yo, I'm gonna go see him. And I dare her. I dare her. If I want to talk to my cousin by herself, I will. So, y'all, I'm going to go because I'm starting to do housework. And I'm bumping and moving around. And then I'm going to go back upstairs and lay down for a little bit. If they don't make too much noise. So, with all that right there, y'all. Deuces. Y'all have a wonderful day. Deuces.